That's how he has all those great saves. That's fun to watch, but that is, I mean, it's a fine line. There's not
abbiamo capito,
humans that can do it.
Abbiamo capito che Ben preferisce le gare, le moto di una volta che ti permettevano di combattere di più. Adesso dice in un piccolo spazio, in un secondo ci sono 10 piloti. Se le gomme sono troppo performanti, l'elettronica, una volta ti basavi tantissimo sulla guida, sulle sportellate e su te stesso. Adesso, se la moto non è perfetta, non riesci a portare a casa, dice chiaramente, il risultato. So, back in the days, the superbike, a lot of riders was incredible riders, but still now, do you watch superbike now? La guardi la superbike ora?
Mainly, I'm a professional dad, so I have kids, and like I'll click it on, and they want to watch something else, and I realize my life is not really to watch TV, so I'm terrible at it. But if I can, I see. I was for some reason I look at the results. I don't know why. I always kind of want to follow it. And with the NBC thing now for announcing the MotoGP,
okay,
I'll be following it so close because it's brought my love back into the motorcycle and the racing, and so
yeah.
I know.
So dude, Allora, Ben dice che la mia vita è cambiata, c'ho i bambini, guardo poco la televisione, guardo quello che voglio vedere loro. Però devo dire che quando vedo le news, guardo, vado sempre a cercare i risultati delle gare. Quello voglio vedere chi ha vinto, chi c'è. So, anyway, was your life for a long time, the motorcycle?
Yo, forever. You know, that's the greatest life you can give a kid. When I was young, I was put on a bike at 5, and then later we're hitting the motocross tracks, sleeping in a truck. Hitting 3 races a week. Then it's dirt track, traveling around the country. And then later it's flying around the world. Like, this is the greatest life ever. And if you think there's a better one, I don't know what it has to be. You'd have to be a musician or someone like this. The motorsports thing is really special. You hang out with this little circle of people and it's more like a circus. Not a circle, it's a circus.
So. You will give a chance to your kids to ride a bike and be a rider? Faresti un po' diventare pilota per i figli?
If James wanted to race a motorcycle, I'd let him. I bought him the electric bikes. He has all the bicycles. He doesn't show interest yet, so it's whatever he wants to do. But the other thing is, I would say the number one thing for a kid, try to pick a sport. I don't care if it's golf.
Dice, se mio figlio James mi chiede di correre moto, lo faccio correre. Ancora non ci siamo avvicinati alle moto con James, però una cosa importante che so di mio figlio e miei figli e tutti i bambini che devono fare sport. Questo è importantissimo, dice Ben.
Yeah,
and people reminds you with the white and purple suits, and that reminds you your suits with the stars and the guns.
I still have that suit.
Ce l'ho ancora, you know, like, quella tuta bianca.
Like, I was always like a cowboy, that's why. I'd hang out with Mark Elder and he'd always be singing these cowboy songs and kind of
dice che ancora tenuto la tuta da cowboy ce l'ha. So you still listen to Johnny Cash music? Ti piace Johnny Cash music?
I always listen to Johnny Cash, Kris Kristofferson, Willie, all the boys. You know, it's sad because they've been slowly dying off, and fortunately I'll have like little things I've got from them back in the day, whether it's like their guitars and things like that, and I keep them. And then you know that person passes away, and then you know it's that's kind of my era. You know when you say I missed my era? I think my era was older, and I got stuck in this modern day era. It's weird.
So you are an old country band. Swami Helmets came to visit us. Ciao, Swami Helmets. With so many people from all over the world, we say thanks to you come to visit us with a direct with Ben Boston. Ciao, Roberto. Ciao.
Walter.
Say something in Italian, Ben. Di qualcosa in italiano.
Oh man, you know,
viva.
The Italian I was taught wasn't so nice. So like everyone would teach you, we'd have an American phrase and then they'd want to like translate it. And you know, the most I would hear was ascoltami bene quando ti parlo. Because Ben, listen to me, right? They're like, you don't listen. I'm like, oh, but then do you remember Mark Elder would always have a joke? If there was some cute girl walking around and she didn't have a seat at the table, he'd always say, non c'è posto, siediti sulla mia faccia. which is like the most hilarious translation, you know?
And yeah.
That was Mark Elder. That guy, man, I love that guy. He was the best human to bring it to Europe.
Ronnie Biker, 78, say viva la patacca. Do you know what I mean? Patacca?
No.
La figa.
Yeah, that one I know well. I know well.
Now you know well. So you gotta go back to Italy to World Cup the weekend 2021.
Yeah, we should do it.
Is a chance.
I would do it, you know, especially after being locked down here at the house for like a month. I'm pulling my hair out.
Yeah, and Di Pillo say hi to you. He wants to send you big hug.
Giovanni. I miss him. I miss that guy. That's a good human too. And I mean, obviously Christina too. Dang.
No, I think you prefer his wife.
That part's great. But like as personality, it's hard to beat Di Pillo. I grew up with this guy. My mom had a boyfriend named Russell, and I swear to God, that was Di Pillo's brother. So when I met Di Pillo, I thought, well, that's Russell. You know, and I thought, dude, was awesome.
Remember, like Russell, the writer.
Scott Russell.
Scott Russell.
Dude, that guy's a bicycle nut now. He rides like 100 miles a day.
Scott Russell was crazy. Every time he was on Hollywood Club Milan, he was drunk and always fighting with someone.
Yeah, same here.
Scott Russell litigava con tutti a Milano.
I know. You know, it's weird. The guy that was like...
What?
Russell. So the guy that's like... drinking alcohol and doing drugs is now the guy doing the most miles on the bicycle of any of us. He looks the healthiest. Fantastic.
Fantastic guy. Aldo Ballerini.
She's so
Aldo
good.
Aldo Ballerini is Italian journalist. To say, you guys talking always about girls. Not true. Only one.
That's not true because the motorcycle is also a girl. So maybe it's true.
Dice, caro Aldo, ma le moto, il mondo delle moto è sempre stato pieno di belle ragazze. Ma lui ha una bellissima moglie. Your wife is just so beautiful. Send her a kiss from Italy, okay?
Ben? Oh, you know I will. I'm so lucky to have her. Honestly, she's created, she's shaped, she's kept Ben on the straight and narrow, kept me alive.
Yeah. Dice, that's sono molto fortunato ad avere una moglie così, è lei che mi tiene in riga. Ben, what time is it in Las Vegas?
It's 10:43.
10:43 in the morning. There's no sun in Vegas. I can't believe.
There's no sun today. You see the little clouds in the window in the background?
Yeah.
Today it looks like this. You see?
So listen, I hope to
stormy
see you
weather.
Soon. Oh, looks beautiful there.
It is.
I come to visit you, okay? Bring a room for me.
Your room is waiting. I'm waiting for you. I'll be there. If you guys want to do Ducati in 2021, I'll be there. I promise.
Ciabatti, Ben dice a voi Ducati Corse di invitarlo per il World Ducati Weekend 2021. Se lo invitate, lui viene. Quindi, invitiamolo e facciamo che... Let's make... If you come to World Ducati Weekend 2021, we're gonna bike together, okay?
I'll be there. You say the word, I'll be there. I promise.
Ben, last question. As you... leave a coronavirus problem in Vegas is different than the rest of the world. È differente a Las Vegas il problema del coronavirus?
Yeah, it's not so bad here. I mean, the bad part here, they shut all the casinos, right? So for the city, the revenue is all made through the casinos and that's shut down. So that absolutely, it's at a standstill. But the rest of it, because it's like the desert, people can still go out and play and hike and it hasn't changed anything other than shut down those casinos.
Yeah. Allora dice, noi la viviamo in modo diverso con il coronavirus perché hanno chiuso tutti i casinò, ha girato meno gente, ma qua la gente, insomma, ci sono le distanze, sono diverse, non c'è questo grave problema che avete voi in Europa o a New York. Addirittura ho visto gente che fa free climbing, che si allena. Insomma, è differente vivere questo problema a Las Vegas. Noi siamo felici per te. So, hope to see you soon, Ben.
I promise.
Big hug from Italy. People, Italy loves you, you know. Ducati people loves you. Ducati Corse loves you. And I hope to see you soon, even in Las Vegas. Va bene?
Oh, man, I'll be there. I love you guys. I seriously miss everyone, too. Ciao, tutti.
Ciao, Ben. Ti vogliamo bene. Ciao.
Ciao.
Ciao. Grazie, Ben.
Ciao, Ringo.
Ciao.